I don't remember how can I play here. But it's not D4. Or if I wanna play D4, I need to play after CD, just knight B5. Let's play h4, h5. Knight c6, just h5, and then queen e2. This is my own idea. So he protects the square b5, and then queen c7 is coming. So I have to just use pawn d. So I will see this opening. I'm not sure. Of course, I'm not worse than here. So, d5. Interesting. Can I take on g3 and then bishop g2? Bishop g2. h6, for example. We'll play g6, then take, makes castle. Yeah, because Russian community is just don't wanna pay. Just, I don't know, like, greedy. Okay, let's make this castle, then bishop f4. Queen d2. He wants to play g5. Actually, I'm having a very good position here. Rook e1, knight g5. I can double rocks. Wait a second. Let's play c3. And c4. Can I take? And then knight if. Take, he will take. Knight g5. Knight e5. c4 is good too. But I don't like bishop d6 and... Okay, let's take a knight e5. We'll take a knight e5. Bishop g7. Should be winning, but still not easy. Take, you go take. take on e6. Oh, bishop e5 was better. Oh, bishop f6 was good. Oh, actually not. I'm wrong. But wait a second, d4 then. Oh, rook c2. But I still have free pawn. Of course, it's good for you exchange queens, but not for me. What I'm doing. Can I play d5? Bishop d6 then? Yeah. Go back. Yes.